I've been feeling this wanting to do more Vampire Survivors, so we're going to do that for a bit. And I'm going to play Stardew, because I haven't played that in a while and I want to play more of that, so... This is also getting an update very soon, which it's probably a good time to get back into it, huh? I guess I'll save for revival. Alright. Does some new stuff. Oh, you can change the max weapons. I didn't even know that. So the only character that I've done well with is this one. I mean, there's so much to do in this game. I want to try some of the new ones. And evolve some of the old weapons as well. Yeah, this is perfect. Just chill vibes. I don't want to spread myself out too thin here. Right, so I can choose to go down for any one of that stuff. Oh, okay, we go the double. Good strategy. I never really use spinach, so let's go spinach. I'm trying different things out. I'm not gonna get the spellbinder. Wait, weapon fires more projectiles. Oh. Duplicator. This is new, I've never picked this one up either. Probably a good synergy with the birds. Garlic. Garlic. I probably should have grabbed the crown, but I wanted to give a bit more power. Right, I'm gonna start traveling down. Another projectile, why not? Trying not to spread myself out too thin here. Okay, I'll take it. Ooh. These blood skeleton. I guess go AoE. Increases projectile speed. Let's go another bird. Hopefully these birds will be able to defend me. Chest. What is it pointing at? Hang on, what is it pointing at? It's just generically saying going up. Alright, I'll take it. Keep going with this. This is working pretty well so far. Not letting me through. It's just creating a blockade. Keep going, Whip. bird combo successful. A vacuum orb would be so good right about now. I'm a little stressful. Spinach. Projectile, thank you. I think I got a winning build already. I just need the birds to combine. Yeah, we're laughing. There we go. Ah, it's only a single still. I'll take the spinach, that's nice. Another 10% damage increase. Gotta lick. Okay, I guess we'll get area damage now. Alright, sure. There it is! Union! Keep going, garlic. Jeez. Be okay. Yep, keep going. Keep going. Right, I'm relying on these birds quite a bit. Please give me an upgrade. triple. I mean, I guess the laurel's kind of useful. How many charges of it do I have now? I wonder how you upgrade the whip. These dragons. Armor. Yeah, this is bad news. These dragons are messing me up. Oh boy. Okay, swing back around. It's gonna evolve garlic. Oh, I see, I need to look for the Evo sign. Soul Eater. Okay. Oh, that audio lag, jeez. Yeah, I mean, we need more damage with this thing. It's lagging the audio. Okay, we'll grab the crown as our final. I'm right on the bracer, where is it? There it is. Okay, that's a bonus. I'm gonna keep reducing my damage. I doubt I'll be able to get to that top spot that quickly. Yeah, that's no concern. How far away am I? Oh, pretty much here. There's also a treasure that I left behind somewhere. Okay, hang on. Apparently it's here. There it is. Randomizer. Healing is double recovering HP. Damages nearby enemies the same amount. Okay. Giant enemy crab. Yeah, let's do it. There's a question mark somewhere up here. I may have missed it. Not really sure what it's referring to. Ah, that. But please, the vampire's in another coffin. Concetta... Alright. How do I leave this room? Maybe I don't. Oh, there we go. Okay. 3 minutes. I didn't get the whip upgrade. I mean, it's not really necessary at this point. I'm more than covered. What do you mean I missed it? Oh, there's another one. There's only like a minute left anyway. So I've won this. Feels good. First run win. Oh my god, the audio. Made it. Okay. 20 seconds left. Oh, this looks cool. And it's over. Oh my god. I survived a whole 6 seconds. Okay. Good stuff. Alright, I got the Thunder Leaf, so that's cool. It doesn't say how to evolve each one. Requires empty tome. Yes, it doesn't say. Banish. Twice per rank allows you to remove an item from your choices for the rest of the run. Ooh. No, I want revival. I suppose we can get banish. Yeah. Okay. Hang on. Got you. Healing is doubled. Recovering HP. What is this one? Listed weapons get +1 amount. The character's main weapon and its evolution gain +3 amount. +1 amount. Alright, let's try it. It looks like there's stuff to unlock. There's curse in the top corners. Alright, we're going up there. See, I didn't really realize that there was something to grab in each stage, so. Gotta remember to move the mouse out of the way. That'll be our defensive spell. You can't read what it is again. Oh. Heart. Okay, there we go. Heart. We'll do it. Okay, so if I get heart, I'll... Okay, got it. Noted. Alright, cooldown's good as well. I'm going for the upgrade whip. See, that's good. That's great. I'm getting this because this is a new item. Alright, I'll take it. How far do I have to go? Oh, it's pretty much here. Okay, cool. There it is. Increases enemy speed, health, quantity, and frequency. Okay. There would surely be a reason why I would want this. Outside of a challenge, like, surely. There's a benefit to it, it's not just... I suppose if you force a high density early on, it means you can get XP quickly. And we're through. How far away am I? Okay, we're pretty much on the money. That was worth it. Okay. I'll take it. I didn't lose health, I just got a bunch of health. I think. We don't want that. We want garlic. I need to start focusing on XP. Oh, thank you. That is some much needed experience. Okay, I'm gonna stick around here. There's another orb. Come on, upgrade. Just watch the same trailer 5 times to watch me. Oh, dude, I'm sorry. Twitch. Twitch is horrible lately when it comes to the ads. Unfortunately, there's not a whole lot I can do to control that stuff. The choice is pretty much either I stop streaming for a bit and say, okay, there's a 1 minute ad break, or not do it at all, and then people kind of get ads either way. Yeah, sorry. Appreciate you sticking it through. Honestly, I hope YouTube streaming starts gaining traction enough that Twitch reconsiders the whole ad thing. Because that's the one thing streamers on YouTube can do, is they can disable ads entirely if they want to. But appreciate the kind words. There we go. When does my whip upgrade? I got the prerequisites. Or does it have to be max level? It's one off max level, okay. Wow. That's just lucky. It's like the fourth one I've found. Okay, whip is at max level. Hopefully this will cause it to drop. Come on! Huh? Healing is doubled, recovering HP damages enemies for the same amount. Okay. Well, not what I wanted, but sure. Duplicator. All right, get duplicator. I got an upgrade path for the ring now. Did I do a how-to video on Stardew Valley or something? No, but I've played Stardew pretty reliably. Like, it's an annual tradition here that for Christmas I play it. So, yeah, I've been doing a playthrough every year around this time. Except this time around I'm gonna be playing, with mods for the first time. Can't say I've done any educational stuff ever, but as I'm streaming, sometimes if people ask stuff, I do answer it. There it is. So what is this? Oh, it's like after the Castlevania whip. Okay, it absorbs HP, which synergizes with the fact that when I heal, it's gonna damage things. That's a little disgusting. Because now it's going to be doing damage on top of damage. If I'm reading it right, it's... If I heal, it damages things near me. So this thing is constantly healing me now. There's no way anything's ever going to get close to me. Screw God of War, this should have been Game of the Year. Yeah, I mean, look, the thing to understand with the Game Awards is treat it like the Oscars or the Grammys. It's just like, it's a highly commercial award show. Like, the fact that they have to separate indie games into their own separate thing, and there's not really a whole lot of categories for indies. I mainly watch it just for the game reveals, not for the awards themselves, because I kind of see them akin to just, like, any sort of media industry award. It's just, at the end of the day, it's a popularity club. Like, why do they have to separate indie titles out from AAA studios? Anyway. I'm not sure how they measure some of the stuff they did. That Dwarf Fortress game looks alright. I've always been meaning to try out Dwarf Fortress. But the one thing that... It's not a comment on the gameplay at all. It's just my personal taste. The visuals for it weren't doing it for me, and because it's a game of management, I would have spent so much time memorizing, like, what the text art represented. So that was the only thing that was holding me back. I have bought it, but I'm not sure when I'm gonna check it out. But it did pique my interest quite a bit. I've heard it can be a very unfair game, though, that being said. But yeah, I mean, it looks good now that it has visuals. And I've heard some very funny stuff can happen. Yeah, I don't think I want to mess with... Oh, crap. I accidentally picked the fire wand. But I guess that's fine, because projectile. Okay, there we go. You won't buy it. You got Wasteland Classic for $4. Yeah, I mean, it is a bit expensive. But I mean, the other way to look at it is, those dudes put so much time into that game, and it was free for the longest amount of time. I'm pretty sure you can still get the free version, so it's more of a way to thank the devs, I guess. I'm gonna banish the laurel. There we go. Ooh, this is looking scary. You barely have time to play a $5 game, you don't have time to play a 40. I mean, look, like, cost is subjective. So let me tell you this, like, this game is what? $5, $6 US? How much time do you get out of it versus something like a AAA title, which you probably won't get enough? Spinach evolves that, so okay. But I get what you mean. I have the same struggle. I have a literal box of games at my feet. So I remind myself a lot of the time, hey, you got stuff to play. There we go. Alright. Infinite Bible. Okay, now we're safe. Going to sleep. All good, all good. Well, thanks for popping in, and yeah, sorry about the ad. I'll bring it up at the next meeting with Papa Bezos. Yeah, those ads. I feel like at least once a week someone mentions just how it's interrupted them quite a bit. What do I want to take? I guess this can evolve as well. Anything that can evolve, I'll take. I just upped my base damage by quite a bit, so... Okay, where is this thing? I should be right near it. Okay. What did I get? I love that the button isn't okay with a question mark. That just looks like another bootleg a la carte. But sure, even more characters. Like, they weren't enough already. I've heard that this game doesn't have vampires, and in the new DLC they're gonna be adding vampires, so... It's no longer false advertising. How many orbs have I found this run? This is, like, number 7. I'm going for the heart, because then I can evolve garlic into something that's even more ridiculous. Garlic. It should synergize really well with that effect where I do damage when I heal. I bet this game is one of those things that surprised the developers just how much it took off. At the outset, I can't imagine they would have predicted that this game would have been as popular as it is. It's pretty much spawned like a genre now as well, because clones are copying it. Fair play to them for continuing to release content after making a load of money. Yeah, exactly. That's always good to see. Not a lot of devs do that. And not just that, the content that they're releasing, they're keeping it with, you know, the core of the original, which is just dirt cheap. Like, they didn't be greedy and just charge the base price for the game again. Just was like, yeah, dollar. I think they've even released this on mobile for free as well, so. I haven't tried it, but I've seen that it's out. Gotta run to some work meetings, be back in half an hour. I'll be around, yeah. It's pretty early here still. Have fun. Oh, I just wiped that thing out immediately. How far away am I from this heart? Oh! Almost walked away from that. This was not the build I intended, but it's working. How far away is it again? Oh, it's all the way along the bottom. We got ages to go. I probably won't get there. Almost seems like a lost cause. I'd say this lightning is carrying pretty hard. By the time anything gets near to me, it's already half health. I'm not sure what I grabbed. It's okay. It's gonna be one of the items that I have anyway. Thank you. Okay, pretty much directly above it now. Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted. Here we go. All right, the wand is done. I'm gonna get garlic to max. All right, that's wand, 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 wand. Okay. We're max now. Now I need a chest to upgrade. How far away am I? Still... Wait, there's a chest. What? What is this? Hellfire, evolve wand. Passes through enemies. Oh, that's cool. Just gonna try and make a run down there. Go, 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 go! Gotta check every now and then to make sure I haven't dropped the chests or anything. Nearly there. Chest. There it is. No cooldown. If I can just get that heart. Yep, got it. Alright, build complete. Any luck, I'll get another chest. I mean, I guess I can do that. There we go. Increasing the challenge. Come on, give me a chest so I can finish this off. I don't think it's gonna give me a final chest. A little sad. Victory is imminent. It would have been nice to complete the build. Oh! Maybe I got to complete the build. Nothing but tier 2 items, I'm happy. I got Soul Eater now. So now this is dealing AoE damage, which is kind of ridiculous. Yeah, okay. Always. Oh, it says always. So it's just a shortcut cutter. It's like, alright, you're earning too much XP, you show off. Mental. I can revive. Survived another 3 seconds. Okay. 6,000. Yeah, I guess. Do that. Okay, now we go. Yep. Let's see if we have everything here. Two times stone mask question mark. Alright, let's go to the question mark. I'm gonna go Rune Tracer. Rune Tracer seems cool. Do we have anything in the grimoire? Rune Tracer plus armor. Okay, so we need to get armor. Pentagram, no idea what upgrades the cross. Okay. Got it. That's our defense. Hey, Gammy, how's it going? How's things? There's armor. Alright, met the prerequisite. That evolves the garlic. I think for now, let's just stick to this. Had a big day chilling at home. Oh, yeah. What'd you get up to? Okay, that, I believe, is the one that evolves the whip. Okay, so I got my prerequisites now. Now I don't touch anything, like, just focus on the build. Maybe cooldown would be another one to get. And duration. That's... But for now... Forgot to show guides as well. There we go. So I don't have to keep checking. Increases duration. Alright, we'll do that for now. I started a job doing house cleaning. Yeah, okay, I can imagine. That is tiring. Well, kick back and relax and watch me slay some monsters. With this character that totally isn't a Castlevania character. Hey, Laura. Thanks for the 3 months with no strings attached. How's it going? Yeah, let's upgrade whip. Fine eye? Fine you what? Oh, fine you, yeah. I'm doing alright. Just playing games to chill out with tonight. So this and I'm gonna do some Stardew later. The time to chill as the game that was difficult that I was playing is now completed. What time did I wake up? 10:30, I think, roughly. For context, I'm on holiday now. For those that don't know, work is done for the year for me. What difficult game? The Mario one, the one that I've been, like, playing for the last, I don't know, 2-3 months. I finished it. Yeah, I mean, took a while, but got there. You missed the ending, can I do it again? No. Go watch the VOD. I mean, the ending was cool. I do appreciate what they did with it. VODs are fake. Well, so if I'm talking to you and this is going to be a VOD eventually, doesn't mean that you are also fake. Think about that. Character earns 10% more gold coins, I guess. There might be a synergy that I don't know of, so that's why I picked it up. That doesn't mean I'm fake, but the definition of fake is doing something that isn't real, right? So if you're saying that my VODs are fake, that means I'm being a fake person by not putting real gameplay up. Yeah, see, everything here is fake, right? Like, I'm not actually playing a game, I'm not a real person. I live in a country that doesn't exist, according to some people. Man. You're in bed and you're tired, you're going to sleep. Okay. Good night. I look at the clock and expected it to be later. Yeah, I mean, apparently we're paid actors that perpetuate the lie. The American government doesn't want you to know that Australia's fake. I need to renegotiate my contract as well, like, in terms of perpetuating this lie. Okay, well, I found this. Guess I need to make sure that everything dies first, right? Oh, damn, these things are strong. I thought it'd be stronger than this. Oh, there's a clover here. It's alright, I'll get them eventually. I'm not quite at that super OP stage yet. If Australia was fake and you were an actor, you'd likely get paid for it. I know, right? Okay, who'd we get? A witch, okay. There's so many characters in this. Can't see myself realist. I mean, I guess that's the point. It's a game that's meant to have just so much replay value. But I can't see myself finishing it with every character. Not from lack of ability, just from, like, lack of dedication is probably the better way. Does this game have levels, or do you play for time? Both. Basically, you need to survive until the half-hour mark. The half-hour mark is considered a victory. And then there are stages, so this is stage 2. So every character has a series of tick boxes next to a stage. And you get to pick 6 items to make a build. So the items you get are of course random. And certain items will evolve. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. As that'll help Rune Tracer quite a bit, and the Bible. So yeah, just don't die. That's the aim. And every character has like a unique starting item. So this one's starting item is the whip. And some of them have passives as well. All I do is move and pick an item, more or less. You don't shoot, it all does it for you. So this is a pretty nice game to play because I can have snacks or like a drink next to me and I can just have it with the other hand. But aside from that, you'd be surprised how addictive this is. And the game is very cheap. If you want to try it, they have a mobile version of the game that's available for free. So, if you want to play along, you can always get the app. Yeah, that flamethrower is kind of like the flamethrower from Super Smash. It's like a limited item. What's it called? Vampire Survivors. On Steam, it's only like a few dollars as well, so it's well worth the money. But there is an app for it. What's it pointing me to? Oh my god, I missed a chest, alright. That's fine, I got to collect all these anyway. I guess let's go armor. Well, coincidence. There it is, the upgraded whip. No. Rune Tracer. So how many slots do we have? We have 2 slots left. I might go Twin Birds. Rune Tracer. Twin Birds is a good combo too. Alright, there's the upgraded Rune Tracer. I got a card as well. What is it? It's the heal one, isn't it? Healing is doubled. Yep. Something that just synergizes with what I just got. Money! Oh, yes! This was up for various categories in the Game Awards. You'll never get over that voice. I do it so well. Well, thank you. I appreciate that. I wish I had started doing it sooner, to be honest. I sort of forgot about it because I only typically would do that voice, like if I was somewhere and we were playing Mario Party or Mario Kart, and then I would pick Wario. But because there's not that many Wario games that come out, I guess that's why it didn't occur to me. The last Wario game that came out adventure-wise was for the Wii, and then WarioWare was the first time I had done the voice on stream. I try not to do it too much because I imagine people get tired of it eventually. But one day soon, there will be a new Wario Adventure game announced and I'll be so happy. Be sure to tune in and watch. Yeah, well, there's other Wario games I can play in the meantime. But it would be great to have a new one. That one can't be upgraded because I don't have the duplicator. I guess go garlic again. Okay, there's the upgraded Bible. Well, I guess it goes from a Bible to unholy Vespers. Kind of surprised how well this is going. This is three runs where it looks like I'm gonna win again. Okay, let's start banishing stuff. Don't want that. I need to get the heart as my final passive, and the other bird. Okay, I'll get the bird first. Alright, that completes the build for now. Up top now, we just need the passive heart. Garlic. Yeah, let's just go hollow heart. Go garlic. And there we go. Alright, now we're done with the build. Armor. Bird. I am untouchable. At the 16 minute mark as well. Yeah, more health. Just making my way towards the tomes on the left. There'll be some free upgrades there. The one thing that I will say about this game is watching it from a stream perspective is difficult because at a certain point it kills the bitrate. It just becomes like this clusterfuck of visuals in a good way. It looks like fireworks at the moment. Yeah. Just you wait. We're not even done yet. Once the birds merge, then it'll all become true fireworks. Oh, you're following me. You wish to die? There you go. Oh, it's the upgraded garlic. Okay. Now they can't kill me. I want to see the grimoire, if there's anything else that has been revealed with the mask. So I guess I could get the wand. The blue wand would be the thing to get. Okay. That would be something else that can evolve. What's the level of the bird anyway? Oh wow, the white bird's got a lot of Okay. I gotta level up the dark one. I thought they were about equal, but I guess not. I guess do the max health increase. We'd be tanky. Damn it, I didn't want that, but I guess. I gotta keep moving to get the ones for free. Okay, there's a freebie. I'll get that chest on the way back. Isn't there a second one? Hang on. Oh no, it was just the one. Okay. Never mind. We're done. Max health increase. I'll hang around here until it's time to upgrade the bird. How's it looking? Okay, one more. Oh, now I got two chests. Number of projectiles. Okay, there we go. And now let's go get our reward. Yeah! I gotta try and get a wand. Oh, that came at a really convenient time. Keep going. I may have to start banishing stuff. Banish pentagram. I'm being very picky here. The audio is not liking it. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna open one of these chests, I think, for now. Since I got a few on the ground. As long as I save one of them, it's fine. So much going on that it just lags the audio. How much is left? Another 3. Okay. May as well grab it since I already got one on the side waiting. Sure. Whatever. I don't want to push her off the screen. Oh, it didn't drop a chest. Okay. Okay, sure. One more, right? I'm pretty sure one more. Yes, one more. I mean, when you approach the half-hour mark, that's when it really tries to get you killed, so... And then eventually at the half-hour mark, it just kills you. That's how the run ends. But I mean, I've got too much heal potential. Like, I'm just healing what they're damaging. Alright, there it is. Final upgrade. Not that you can see it. As, yeah, it's kind of subtle amongst all the other stuff. But it feels good to see everything in the top row tier too. Right, we got like a minute left and then we're done. Always coin bag, thank you. 1 minute to go. You can't even see my character. I'm purposely taking damage because I heal it right back up and it just reflects onto them. Such a good synergy. Money! Oh, yes! Okay. Revive just to survive like another 3 seconds. Okay. GG, that was a good run. 3 in a row without messing it up. I guess. Okay. Dairy plant is next. Yeah, I mean, the plus one is pretty big. So there's armor that way, there's orb that way. Okay, got it. I'll go for the armor. So that just pretty much means... I'll go spinach. Spinach isn't bad. I mean, am I gonna fail this one? Like, three? That's three. Garlic. Okay. Good, I can set up that build again. Particularly with the armor, that's great. I can end up the same, where just taking damage is gonna heal me instantly. Okay. Stick to this for a while. Alright, I don't mind that. I don't want any of these. Okay, we're gonna get that for free, so maybe not. I can go banish. Still banish instead. I don't like spreading myself out too thin. Okay, increases the duration, good. That's the setup for the Bible done. Now we just need Rune Tracer. Spinach. I should probably check the grimoire. Yeah, okay, so fire wand is what we want. That's Garlic's evolution. I could secure it in. I'll secure it in. Your BRB later. All good, all good. Enjoy, Gami. This will probably be my last run with this, and then I'll move on to Stardew because I want to do that. Go whip. I mean, I'm pushing my luck. Like, how many runs have I... I haven't messed up tonight. Could have grabbed the one there, but I think for now just sticking to what I have. Oh, I wish this was sort of permanent always. Wait, why didn't it show the guides? Oh, it's because it's nearby. Show guides. There we go. I need the empty heart. I'll hang out near the armor, but not pick it up, and try and get the rest of my passive, so then it's a bonus one. Okay, I guess secure it. Hang around here. until it's time. Don't want the armor. Go whip again, I guess. Yeah, I mean, in the interest of getting passives, I guess, just get it. Can always get the holy water. That I've left behind. Okay, there we go. There's the hollow heart. Now if I can get the tome, the other tome, that would be great. That was a big one. Alright, I'll take it. What are my item levels? One more for the whip to upgrade. Garlic still got a while. Okay. Yeah. Still early days. Let me open Grimoire. Okay, so I need to get Rune Tracer, and then I guess I don't need to do cooldown. I banned the axe, so can't get the axe. I guess holy water and Rune Tracer would be what I'm after. Which means I have a final bonus one. I guess I can get the cooldown ones, no harm. Okay, banish that. Okay, there we go. Wait, what is this? Cursed item, but increases might. I have no idea what that is. Okay, let me see what this does. I thought you went to sleep, Laura. Hello again. Tarana's box. What does it do? Tarana's box increases might until the last level increases cursed by 100%. What's cursed though? Oh, it's just enemy frequency. Okay. I'll get it. Alright, there we go. That's nothing. I can deal with that. Hold on. Game is glitching out. It won't stop holding up. Okay, hang on. Why is it holding up? I can't stop it from going up. Okay, hold up. Something's wrong. Why? I've glitched it. Okay, cool. So the game is bugged and it just, my character keeps walking upwards. Okay, it looks like the only thing that works is holding mouse control. Mouse control works. Alright, I have to control it with the mouse then now. Sort of salvage. Also, hey Sandy, thanks for the 16 months. Yeah, Stardew later. Oh, this is jank, but okay. I guess I have to deal with it. I got no choice. What is wrong with this? Alright, look, it's fine. Just deal with it. Yeah, look at that. It's okay, so I don't get what's caused this, but like I'm not touching anything right now, and this is what it's doing. So you can see what I'm fighting against right now. How to fix. Like, it's just stuck. Oh. It's back to normal. It's back to normal! Okay, don't say anything. It's back to normal. I'm not sure what I did, but whatever. I'm doing well on break now, so the year's been wrapped up. Okay. Whip needs one more. Okay. And upgraded whip, please. Thank you. There it is. Alright. I feel good now. Okay, now I need to head in the bottom direction. Oh, there's Rune Tracer. That's exactly what I wanted. Alright, build complete. Ooh, is this what I think it is? Healing is doubled. Yes. Alright, that's it. I've got my untouchable build now. Go garlic. 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 I just want to get to a point where I can just run into stuff. Attract orb. Reduce incoming damage. Yeah, it's almost there. It's almost at the point where I can just take damage on purpose. Yeah, I guess. Alright. I'm guessing the way I glitched those when I alt-tabbed, like, it must have... I must have kept trying to keep track of my character or something. I don't know. Did you say one of the level up items is Santa Water? Yes! Because I guess that... They don't want to make it like the Castlevania item, which is just holy water. I'm not sure what that means. Like, what is Santa water? Water that emanates from Santa? Santa's bath water, perhaps? Yeah, there we go. Alright, now I'm untouchable. I'm just gonna heal any damage I take. I can't get too cocky about it, but... It works pretty well. I need to keep checking every now and then that I haven't dropped a chest either. Increases might speed projectile speed. I reckon this. Just make it easier to pick up XP. Just gotta head straight down. Do I have anything that's ready to... Okay, I need two more Bibles. Alright, noted. One more Bible. Okay, I'll wait around for the other Bible. Hopefully it will be here. There it is. Okay. Grab it. Okay. This isn't as much of a visual clusterfuck as what I had before. Just walk straight through that. Rune Tracer, thank you. That's the next one I want to upgrade. How much has it got left to do? Three, okay, three more. I guess I'll stick around then. Two more. Damn it. It didn't give me the option to pick it. How far away is the other thing? Oh, it's like right down here. I'm gonna go get it and then come back up. I guess as long as I evolve one of them, doesn't matter which one. They both need two more. Really? Okay, let's just increase AoE then, I guess. I'm just gonna grab this. It doesn't want to give me the last ones I need. Dude. There it is. One more, one more, one more, one more, one more. Okay. On the off chance, this is, I don't know, like a double. I'll grind it. Okay, well now I have two boxes, so it doesn't matter. Okay, upgrades incoming. The only thing remaining to upgrade now is the wand, and then everything is tier 2. Guess I should save that for the wand, I don't know. wand. Wand. More health. More health. Area damage. Is the wand ready? No. What? That. It's nowhere near ready. I just got unlucky. Wand. Area damage, I guess. Give me the wand. Wand, thank you. Thank you. I think there's three remaining. Let me double check. Two. One. Okay, one more. One more. One more. Okay, now I can grab it. Alright, build complete. Let there be hellfire! I'm going for the movement speed. I might be able to get there in time. Well, let me look at this strategically. Okay, if I keep heading in a straight line, I'm gonna hit an orb eventually, so. Big chest. Gave me money. I think it ran out of items to give me. Okay. Game wants me dead. I'm gonna pick manually. Oh my god. Okay, we're near the orb. Orb will be nearby. Where is that? Ah, there it is. Yes! Alright, I'm heading to the movement speed thing. Wait, why isn't it showing the guide? There we go. God. It's getting a little spooky. I have 3 minutes remaining. Okay, I got the wings. Is there anything else to get? There's apparently a chest behind me. Just have to survive 2 more minutes. I'm sure I'll be fine. I'm pretty sure I can just stand still at this point. And they won't get anywhere near me. Yeah. Even if they do get close to me, I'll heal it back up pretty much immediately. There's probably like a bunch of XP on the edge here. Level 100. Oh no. Ooh. Ooh. They're getting close. Okay. Okay, okay. Just watch carefully. 30 seconds. Can't tell what's going on. Dude. Ten seconds. I'm getting chicken that time. Chicken. Oh my god. Okay, stage completed. I got to survive for a few more seconds. Okay. I'm not sure how you survive past the 30 minute mark. There's an achievement to survive up to 31 minutes, but I'm not sure how you do it. Anyway. It's a success. Oh, so now I have that to level up. I mean, I'll just keep going with the XP. What about this? Not quite enough. Yeah, I don't care about that. Okay. Alright, that was a good session. I did not fail a single run, so I'm happy about that. Okay, I'm gonna stretch my legs for like 5 or so minutes, and then I'm gonna play some Stardew for the rest of the evening. But if you're here for Vampire Survivors, thanks for watching. The DLC for this comes out this week, I think, so there'll be more of it once it comes out. So, yeah. 'Twas fun.